Don't get me wrong, being an adult and living on your own is pretty great. The only problem is that I now have access to adult money, which means I can buy whatever I want, which means I end up buying shit like this.